came to me as I sat and watched TV. If our showband stars were pupils, this is what we'd see.
Ibrahim, up to the microphone, says that come what may, although he is a little late, now he's come back to stay.
Hey, Paddy, it's your joy. Just late for school once more. But sure as I'm your Georgie Pudgie, I won't be late anymore.
This next boy drives me crazy because he speaks so slow. If he doesn't speak a little faster, I guess he'll have to go.
I guess I'm lazy, and so would you.
About adventure or accident. So we last this boy with a gleam in his eye for his funny incident.
Oh, this innocent broken back of mine is very plainly due to the fact that I can sit down right just like I used to do. Cause I told a funny story to the boy next door. My brother
If you can't reach this microphone, so step up on this box. Now, would you ever tell me why you're walking in your socks? You, as we've no more boys to meet, so long live, and as usual, we divide up all the sweets.
Oh, they haven't changed at all. We still love them one and all. Oh.